guys can see, I'm using my iPhone 10 on this one. And if you want to do a video, sorry, if I want to do a video, I gotta press this twice basically, and it will do the video. And then if I want to take a picture, I gotta press it twice, and that will take a picture. It's pretty cool. If I want to go flip, I hold the R, what's it called? Sorry, I'm kind of new to this. L2. I can use the L2, and I can flip forward, and I can use the L2 again, and then I just use this button right here, and I'll do a flip, and this one too, and the iPhone 10, guys, and then you can hold it here. Here you go. And then if I want to go back to the picture, or camera, I'm sorry, to the, yeah, I go back this way. If I want to go to picture, go back that way. And then if I decided to go back to camera, I just press it once. And if I want to land, I use the R2 and Y. And I hold it, and then I put the Y. And I will land. Now you guys see. And then if I want to go take off, I don't have to press that button. I can do the same thing. So I just press the R2. I'm sorry, the R2 and the Y. And I will lift up the tello. So it's cool. And of course, it's actually better. It's more, I didn't put it in sports mode yet, but you know, it's just more precise. And that's the reason why I got this controller. So tomorrow I'm gonna do my long range. So if you tune into my channel, and we're gonna go check it out and how this thing works. So now I'm gonna go forward and then I go back. Wow, low light. Flip again. Flip this side. Yeah, it's cool. So this is the iPhone 10. Now it can work. So all you gotta do is unscrew this side here just a little bit, and then you can actually put them in there. So it works. So definitely. So if I wanna go ahead and land again, I just did that. And I'll land. Sorry. If I wanna decide to go back land up, I just press that one and it'll go back up. See? So it works. And oh, I can use that one. And then it will just go around. And if I want to go up, go back around this way. But I'm going to go ahead and put this in a range tomorrow. For sure. And I've also put in a sports mode, how it's performed. And yeah. So steady on the iPhone 10. Let's see. look at that. Yeah, so it's very precise. Look at that. Wow. So I'm gonna go ahead and land now. So even though if you press it down, it's not gonna land either. If you decided to just, oh, it can still do it too. So yeah, so you can raise it back up. And I don't even need to press this one if I want to land. I can just go land and just hold it in there. And automatically it'll land itself. If I want to take off, see, I can't do a takeoff. So I got to press the R2 and the Y. And they'll let me off. Huh, interesting. Or I can use the R2 and a Y. And it's gonna land. But let me try it again, see if I can just yeah, it won't even do it. So it's very interesting. Wow. So yes, or I can use this one to go back up. Yeah, so definitely interesting. Yeah, so you can do, I guess you can do both ways. So thank you for watching, and I really do appreciate it.
I'm gonna go ahead and take off.
So if I want to go ahead and land in my hand, you can still do it with here, but I think, see, now I'm gonna go lift it up again. So if I do want to go ahead and land it, if I use this R2 and Y, they both land together. So that's probably the basically you can just launch it, you know, or something. Very interesting. So let's go over here to the settings. Let's go here, and then we're gonna go ahead and throw. Okay. So you got a few seconds if you need to throw. So if you want to go ahead and throw it, so you have it in your hand. So when you do this, it's very interesting. So throw and go. So basically, you just hold it, and then you have a few seconds. Yep. So you gotta do it right away. Basic stuff. So again. So R2 and Y is basically, it's like a hand launch or hand catch. But if you want to go ahead and do the like I said, you gotta press it, or you gotta press that one right there. So basically it's the same thing. Then you can just go swipe it. And then you can swipe. Wow. Interesting. Yeah. Wow. Very precise, the controller. But we're gonna go ahead and try it tomorrow to the field. See what it's all about. So thank you again for watching.